10 signs and symptoms of iron deficiency anemia. Here's what you need to do. The term iron deficiency anemia means having a condition which is characterized by a decrease in the red blood cells because the level of iron in the body is too low. If we have a deficiency of iron, our body is not able to produce hemoglobin, which is required for the red cell in order to carry the oxygen to all our tissues. Any one of us can experience this condition, however, there is a specific group of people who are at bigger risk than the others. Those are, for example, the vegetarians and vegans, or people who are not consuming meat. They are more prone for experiencing iron deficiency anemia because the meat represents the biggest source of iron. Furthermore, the women are usually at risk, because they are losing some blood during their menstruation and also because they need to share their stores with the fetus if they are pregnant. Another group at risk are the blood donors because they are giving too much of their stores. What are the signs for iron deficiency anemia? 1. Fatigue and weakness. If you notice that you have muscle weakness, low energy levels or feeling unexplained fatigue which is still present even if you rest well, then it is probably the case of experiencing iron deficiency. 2. Headache, dizziness or lightheadedness, especially upon standing. When we are standing, our blood pressure drops, and in case you already have lack of oxygen as it is, by standing you may decrease even more oxygen to the brain. Because of this you may have headache, lightheadedness or dizziness. 3. Shortness of breath. If you notice that you often have shortness of breath, especially when you climb the stairs or when you do some everyday activity, this means that you may have anemia. Then, it is suggested to do more cardio workout. 4. Getting frequent infections. If your level of hemoglobin is low, that is often a reason for having a frequent infections which usually need some time for recovering, and they can happen from nowhere although you are taking care properly. 5. Cold hands and feet. If your toes or fingers are freezing often or if your nails are turning purple, then you should increase the intake of iron. 6. Weak, fragile nails. The deficiency of iron is affecting your nails, however this can happen from deficiency of other nutrients too. If you have strong and healthy nails, that means that you have a proper nutrition and strong level of nutrients, however if your nails are breakable, that means you may have iron deficiency. 7. Increased heartbeat. This condition is affecting our heart as well, so it usually makes the heart to beat faster in order to get more oxygen into the cells. 8. Unusual cravings. If you are having unhealthy cravings, that usually means that your body lacks a certain nutrient. If you notice that you are having some unusual cravings such as dirt, ice, or chalk, then you have a lack of iron for sure. 9. Chest pain. The pain in the chest can happen due to various conditions, like for example cardiac or heart event. However, no matter the reason, you have to ask for some medical help right away. 10. Restless leg syndrome. This is very uncomfortable because you are feeling tingling and crawling sensation in your legs or butt. This is usually a symptom for experiencing a deficiency of iron. What to do? This means that you should try to eat more healthy food and have a balanced diet in order to prevent any kind of nutrient deficiency. You should consume more food which is rich in iron, like for example milk, iron fortified cereals, bread, eggs, fish, meat, and leafy vegetables. You can also try consuming supplements, but first consult with your doctor.